Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. Now, as you know, I'm a comedic rock star. A part of living that rock star life is having a bunch of friends that are athletes. They're busy, I'm busy. Being they were all so busy, the only way I can talk to these people is right here in this ice bath. Welcome to Cold as Balls. This week, I'm talking to Candace Parker.
You're gonna be great.
I'm excited.
Yeah. You just put your robe on, Brooke.
All right.
And then we hop in.
All right, let's do it.
Okie dokie, artichoke. All right, welcome. Ooh. So we just go in there.
Just get in.
Yeah, well, we don't just get in. I mean, you got some time.
Quick talk, just get in the ice tub.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Yeah.
That's what the real athletes do.
Tell the people right now what's going on. I'm here with Candace Parker. Another episode of Cold as Balls. And yes, the water is cold. It's balls. Are you excited? Mm-hmm. You should be.
I am excited.
Ask me why.
Why?
Because I'm a big deal.
You're a big deal?
A big, not.
Oh, not. Not okay.
I'm not going
figuratively.
Yeah, there you
all
go.
Right, my bad.
That's what I'm saying. This is a big thing. Candace, right now. Let's educate the people on your beginnings. Where you from?
I am from Naperville, Illinois.
What?
Yeah, from the Midwest.
Nice area? Bad area?
Very nice.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Must be nice coming from money.
That's not true.
You were born with the old wooden spoon in your mouth. That's what they call it. They say white people say silver spoon. Black people, the wooden spoon. Okay, so let's talk basketball. Okay, I'm going.
You're gonna go. Okay, so I have to move as you move.
Yeah, well,
so,
I mean, like
this
I said,
is your show.
You know, if you want to just put your butt down there.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah, I'm in.
Dropping the balls in the tub.
just get in. Total. It's easier that way.
Trust me. 1, 2, 3, get loose now. Let me sit down just for a second. I'm gonna talk to you because you're in, so I can.
So you play with me, basically.
Well, a little bit, but I'm gonna get in after these questions.
All
right. Why basketball?
I'm tall, mm-hmm. I'm much taller mm-hmm. than the average woman.
Mm-hmm.
I figured that was a good sport for me to pick.
When did you realize that you actually had the potential to be good?
I think when I was like 14 or 15.
14 or 15?
Yeah, when I was 14 or 15, I dunked the basketball.
At the age 14 or 15?
Yeah, so I was like, I could probably make this something that I could do.
Steroids.
Why would you spread those rumors?
Performance drug. You've actually dunked on a girl before.
Actually dunked on a guy.
Well, he's got to kill himself. He's got to end it.
Why?
After that, Kev, he's got to.
Why?
Yeah, she caught me while I wasn't
Are you going to get in?
Hmm?
You're going to get in. Here we go. So you're going to get better that way? It's much better.
Ooh, shit. Who's your favorite female basketball player?
I think Tamika Catchings.
I know Tamika Catchings.
Okay.
Shook my hand one time and hurt. She got a strong grip.
It's a good story.
So outside of Tamika Catchings, who else?
Oh, I grew up in Tennessee.
Cheryl Swoops.
Do you like Cheryl Swoops?
I thought you were going to say Cheryl Swoops. You were making your lips look like you were about to say Cheryl.
But who was your favorite women's basketball player, Kevin?
Tamika Catchings. Who else do you like?
I really play against a lot of the players that I'm watching now, so I don't think I can.
So you can't admire another player because you play against them?
I mean, are you going to name another comedian as your favorite?
Of course. Dave Chappelle.
Okay, well, you're different. You've proven that.
Nope, I'm just not an
Okay, Kevin, move on.
This is a touchy subject. Uh-oh.
Tell me who to like and who not to.
Somebody ring the sensitive bell. Emotions.
Since I'm so sensitive, why don't we get in the tub?
Yeah, right.
Take the bench out.
You want the bench gone? The bench is gone. You got it?
Yeah.
There we go. Thank you, white hand. That's white hand.
Okay.
Yeah. Here we go. Hot dog, we in there now. I want to talk about you and your competitive nature. Why? Why are you so competitive?
Because I grew up with two older brothers.
Do they play sports too?
Yeah, my brother played in the NBA for a while.
Get out of here! Mm-hmm. Tony Parker's your brother?
No.
I did not know that.
No, but.
So you're French?
Buddy.
Comment allez-vous?
My brother's name is Anthony Parker.
Bonjour.
I'm not French.
Do you like Eva Longoria?
I don't know her.
You have to know her because Tony Parker was with her. You don't have to answer. It's fine. I'll just assume that you did. Who do you hate in a WNBA? Like, what girl really gets up into your britches?
It's nobody.
Who twirls your thong the opposite way? Is it Cheryl Swoops?
No, it's not Cheryl or Tamika. So you've asked me a lot of questions. Now it's time for me to ask you a few.
Okay.
Where did I go to school?
Ah, easy. Notre Dame.
That's not right.
University of Pittsburgh.
How does that feel? They just added something.
Just give me a second, Kim. That's just a look. The next one will be words.
So how many national championships did I win?
Got it. You got two.
Good guess.
That's not a good guess.
That was a good guess.
You got a dumb person. What are you doing? Didn't you just hear her say I got the thing right? Did you just hear her say I got it right? So you don't communicate back. Okay.
Let's get personal a little bit.
Fine.
All right.
Fine.
So what's my dog's name?
Ah. El Paquet.
You're wrong, Kevin.
No. El Paquet.
You're wrong.
What kind of dog do you have?
You're wrong.
Do it. Hey. Cold. No, for us, it's cold. Hey, brother. Hey, motherfucker. Fake Tay Diggs.
Kevin.
That's the thing. You got to be stern when you're in the position that I'm in, because these people think they can do what they want.
I think you forgot. This is the part where I ask you questions.
Mm-hmm.
So, mm-hmm. What was my field goal percentage this year, in the first quarter, under 72 seconds?
Is that like a stat that people would break down? Easy. You shot horrible. It was 12%. Probably one of the worst things that I've ever seen in basketball. This was a point where I went, hey, Steven Seagal face. That's your tub. That's your tub. You don't do nothing in this tub. You know, my problem with this one is I don't think I could take it. Like, if it really got physical, I think I'm gonna lose that battle. I saw him in the gym one time, and I was heavily impressed with what I saw. I'll f*** you up. All right, it's my show, okay? Man, it's my show. I'm gonna take back over the questions. Rapid fire questions.
All right, let's go.
What men can you beat in basketball? Go!
You.
We're gonna edit that part out. What man can you beat in basketball? Go!
You.
She went back to back. Good one. Good one. What men in the NBA do you think you can beat in basketball? Go! Carmelo Anthony! I heard you.
I didn't say that.
You did say that.
No, I didn't.
You suck, Carmelo. Are you better than Tim Duncan? Yes or no? Yes! F you, Tim! Yeah, that's right. Stand up for yours. Have you ever pooted on a basketball court in the game? Yes or no? Go.
Who hasn't?
You're nasty! You hear that? Candace be farting on the court.
Kevin, like...
Give me the bell. I'm gonna ring the pooty bell. You be pooting. Those is poots. Okay, last question. Woo! You have a daughter.
Yes.
Right now, do you feel like your daughter wants to take after her mother? Does she want to follow in your footsteps?
No. She wants to play soccer.
Does that hurt?
No. I want her to play what she wants to play.
A little bit, but a little bit of you.
It does a little bit.
A little bit. Have you tried to, like, put the basketball in her hand? Like, hey, come shoot with your mom and let's see what happens.
She gets buckets.
Really?
Then she goes back to
soccer.
Why
don't you just tell her the soccer is dead? We'll come back to that.
Thanks, Kevin.
Yeah. Cool. That's it for me and Candace. Boy, we got to know each other today, huh? I know everything I need to know about you. I know that you love your daughter, but you hate soccer, and you don't want her to do that. I know that you and Tony Parker have a good relationship, but when he got with Eva is when you turned your back on him. And I'm gonna tell you something, okay? You can read into people a lot by following the people they like. I also know that Tamika Catchings has one of the strongest right hands in the game. That was Candace Parker. Well, they don't get better than that, do they? You don't embarrass me like that when I'm in the cold tub with people. Could have been your face. Steven Seagal, you have a good day, man. I don't want no problems from you. Candace, I got another question. When you was talking about Putin on the court. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And unless you hate laughter, click and subscribe. And if you do hate laughter, then you're a monster.